Alright, we're back with Mega Man 4. Let's wrap this game up and then hopefully get to 5 as well. Maybe we won't get there yet, and what is this and why? The toughest enemy yet. Many variations of meds. I don't like that at all. Yeah. Let's see what else we have. More meds. Alright. Can I... Yeah, I can reach here just fine. Why do I have a feeling I'm going to be fighting some kind of a giant med as a boss here? Assuming I even reach the boss, because right now I'm doing absolutely awful. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I got hit by literally every met on the way. And suddenly water. With more mets. I mean, alright. The water mets are certainly a lot less threatening, and I really should have used a Rush Marine there instead of risking a jump. Because spikes and water usually don't measure that well. Okay, well that is decidedly not a met. However, these are decidedly garbage. I have the wire. I'm going to use it. I'm still kind of amazed how useful that actually is. Can I jet before the blocks appear and ruin everything? I can, but now I can't get up with it, so... Thanks. I mean, not that it didn't waste wire or anything, so... Kind of a whatever, but... What should I... Let's see. I already passed by a fair few of these, but I didn't actually use them. Really should have, probably. You are another dancing mat. I can feel Skull, I guess. And a free E-tank. Well, free and free, but... And that's the level. Let's see what kind of an abomination there is. Mm-hmm. It sure is a giant mat. Okay, it can stun me, first of all. Second of all, it can give me a game over. Excellent. Okay, well that was less than ideal for a start. Let's see if I can survive this met hell a bit better this time. Signs point to know. At least that game over means I now have full items and all. And I did get that E-tank, so that alone is worth keeping. Yeah, I'm going to ignore that because not like I've taken massive damage, so that ends up healing me anyways. And then I keep on taking damage from every med after passing by the healing that would be helpful. At least, again, the underwater meds are much less of a threat. However, I have the Rush Marine and I'm going to use it. And that's all I'm going to use it for. I mean, even then I still got hit. I was too scared to actually press, like, I don't know, a jump button or something with it. Okay, let's see if I can warm myself up before I get hit by that. The obvious should be obvious. The obvious should be obvious. Yeah, we'll go with that. Can I get up here? No, I still can't. Can I wire myself up before the blocks block me? I could not, but close enough. I really don't feel the need of refilling anything this time, so let's just get going. That, however, that I'm definitely going to get. Yeah. Give me more of that, yeah. Okay. Let's give this another try. I don't know what the weakness is, but so far this thing doesn't exactly fill me with fear, so it immediately fills me with awful dread. What is the weakness here? Going to guess that's not it. How long is the timer there? That does not seem to be it. Really? Not when it's like that. Certainly not real. Photo shot? No. How far back does this throw me? A fair bit. I just don't understand why. Why is this necessary? Unless some of the bosses actually do require a specific item and they want to give you a chance to refill, but how about you just give me a way to refill without me having to replay half of the level that I've already been in? This is not a challenge. I mean, this section specifically isn't particularly difficult. Bar for the Yoku block section, of course. And I don't even know what happened there. Let's give that another shot. And I'm dead. Ugh. Why am I even doing this? I can use the marine dog just fine. Ugh. Kind of trying to rush through here. And it's not really working out. And now it's a game over. Off-screening is probably to be expected at this point. Alright. We're back with this boss. I mean, I guess I did get a third E-tank on the way. Let's see if I can find a weakness with this thing. Skullman? That ain't it. That certainly was not it, and now I'm back here. I really don't like where this is going at all. Because this seems like I should start using those E-tanks. And very soon. Certainly not my favorite pastime, replaying the same stuff over and over again. At some point I will learn to stop trying to jump up there, because that so far hasn't worked even once, and at least twice it has very much almost gotten me killed, and this I'm amazed that worked on any level. And then I goofed that twice. Okay. I didn't get to actually try out the dive torpedo missile, whatever you wanna call it, so... No, that did not seem to be the answer. Rings? Well, it at least rings did something. Yeah, I'd say those might very well be the weakness. However, I'm going to have to use an E-tank already, just to be safe. I'm not sure how hard this thing actually hits. Okay. I'm not sure if this is actually the weakness, but it's working, so... That's already better than you can say for most of the weapons. Don't feel super great about how that went or didn't. So, let's keep on going. Looks like we're about to face the rematches unless they're in the level after this. It doesn't seem to... Like, I'm not sure if this is actually short enough. Okay, so that... The uppermost path is a trap. And so was the bottom one. Nah. Okay. Just go down before something horribly murders you. I'm going to actually use the balloon for change. And this leads me here. These worms are not exactly the most threatening enemies I've seen. That pit, however, looks like the most threatening pit I've seen in a while, so... Going to just balloon myself. Oh, Eddie. An extra life? Wow. Eddie actually doesn't suck in this game. However, that did suck. Let's see. Climbing up, and then going down, and then climbing up, and bagel. Alright. Is there much more to this level? Because so far this level has not exactly challenged me, I say as I get hit by every single mummy this game can throw at me. I want that, so I'm going to use Rush Coil, even though the wire does the exact same job. Gotta make use of all those useful items, yo. And here's some bubble bats. Which probably means that one of these ladders is very wrong and is going to force me to do this room again. Or just not. That was simple enough. And here's some enemies I'd rather not deal with, so I won't. Mm-hmm. Well, as long as it doesn't throw red balls at me, I'll be fine. And another extra life is always nice. Okay. It died before it could ruin everything. So, not a rematch yet. Oh, it's this thing. Okay. So it has big balls and fireballs and big balls. I guess you could say something about great balls of fire, but I'm about that, I guess. No, I'm not, but... Okay, I really don't want to redo any of this, so... Just E-tanking as often as necessary. Not really feeling like finding a weakness for this thing either, though. And now I'm down here. Maybe that's actually a good thing, though. It really isn't. I'm not really sure what would be the best way to dodge these balls. I mean, they are clearly aimed at where you are at any present time, so... Dodging them should not be exactly difficult. And another E-tank. Just for good measure. And... It seems like I should still just stay back here for the most part. If I stay here and kind of lead the shots, I might be able to actually dodge things sometimes. Are you serious? Are you serious right now? The fireballs deal more damage because I could have sworn that I had one more hit left before I'd keel over. Oh, that sucks. Not even because of having to redo the stage, but because I used two energy tanks. So I could avoid doing this. Oh. Oh, that is bad. I really need to look at what could possibly be a weakness on this thing. Because I don't think I'm good enough to actually dodge the great balls of fire and all that in a way that doesn't make me waste several E-tanks fighting it. Okay, thinking logically, I don't know. I don't know. I don't think logically. Okay. It's some kind of squid thing. Maybe squids don't like dirt. Maybe I shoot them with missiles. Drills? Drills might work. They really don't seem to. Pharaohs? I mean, if I can hit it with the charge shot... No. I'm pretty sure I tried everything that makes any kind of sense. Wait, that works? No, it really doesn't. Oh boy, okay. I have one more sleeve. I don't know what I'm doing right now. Other than getting hit by every single hit. Okay, here goes the last E-tank. If I die now, I'm pretty much screwed here. Maybe the weakness is Bright Man? I guess I can try that while I'm trying to get back up. That did not seem to work. What a shocker. Just lead the shots. Take it slow. Take it slow and rationally. Be ready to jump. I'm kind of getting the hang of this. Just focus on dodging the balls. And fire. And fire. And balls. I have no intelligence commentary for this, even though I'm not even remotely close to dying right now, so I honestly should be just fine here. Okay. Oof. You know, if I actually put effort into this, I might actually be able to learn patterns of the bosses, and I could maybe, you know, not suck against all of them. I mean, at this point, I can't really brute force them, because I'm out of E-tanks, so... Well, I say I'm out of E-tanks, and here I am, having enough generosity to actually give me one. Also, do I still remember the weakness cycles in this game? Not likely. I mean, stranger things have happened. Well, that went well. Well, that was still a very simple screen. Let's see. Just ignore you. And here we should have the rematches. What is the worst that could happen? I don't know. This is an unnecessarily long fall. So, first of all, we have Drill Man. I don't actually remember what your weakness may have been. I don't actually need to remember what your weakness is, because I'm actually pretty sure I can just beat you by actually using the charge shots the way it was intended to be used. I mean, that doesn't mean I'll actually win, but hey, I can pretend I can do that. I mean, if he hits me even once now, I'm dead, so I'd say all hope of me actually winning are pretty much nil, but let's see. Yep. I mean, I could probably do that if I gave it a bit more thought, but let's see what might be your weakness. If I have to guess, probably Dive Man, because water beats ground. Yaha. That sure seems to be the case. It's kind of wonky to hit with, but hey, it's working. And he still managed to escape one more time. But there we go. Gotta make sure not to activate the teleporter after they die before I get the healing. That would be bad. And here we have Flash Man. I don't think we figure out... Wait. He was weak to just plain old rain. Now, of course, I am extremely weak, just plain old being bad. And now I don't think I have enough Toadman's weapon to actually kill him. However, there is a trick to this fight, as I may have mentioned before, but... So, if I actually count the hits, I can avoid the time stopping entirely. This is a bad place to be. And I already lost count. How am I this bad? He keeps successfully baiting me into places I shouldn't be at. And I just let him do that. Excellent. Is that game over? I don't think that's game over. In fact, I think I have a pile of extra lives. Well, I had. Really not wanting to use the E-tanks against these jumps. So, if I can actually focus here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and I fucked up. Oh boy, I fucked up. Like, after a specific amount of health has been taken from him, he uses the time stop. And knowing that, you can actually avoid the time stop entirely, or prepare for it accordingly. My plan was to prepare to it like a smart man and use the toad shot to avoid it, but I thought it was halfway through where his weakness actually came to play, and I've already forgotten what weakness this thing had. Unless I never found out. It's not Ring. Pharaoh? Certainly not. How am I this bad? Real? No. At this rate, I'm seriously going to game over against these chumps, and that's just not fine. How can one bear be this bad at video games? I mean, I don't think I ever actually found out the weakness. It's not real. And it didn't seem to be Pharaoh, and I'm almost sure we already know that Pharaoh is the weakness of someone else. And that does nothing. Ring? No, it's not Ring, and now I'm almost certain I just game overed. And me being a disgrace at this game continues. I mean, at least I'm getting a second E-tank. So that's something. I don't know. As soon as the weapons and Robotmaster stopped being like conventional, elementally based things, I immediately started sucking at them. I can make amazing leaps of logic to kind of figure out some of them, but that doesn't really apply to all of them. But now that I know Drillman is weak to dive, I can at least get rid of him fairly easily. That was an amazing example of me getting rid of him easily. This fight is still kind of amazingly dumb. Because you need to wait around a lot. Also, I got hit by him once, and I lost like all of my health. But yeah, the dive missile is not as good at hitting him as one might think. Like, on paper it sounds great, it can track him and all, but the reality is that it still doesn't help with him hiding underground. I'm going to die at this rate. Okay, I barely survived. Now, I'm hoping the number 4 slot is actually... I was wrong. The 4th slot was not, in fact, Toadman. I was hoping for a chance to fight Toadman here. And actually, that seemed to work fairly well. Not that I need to care because I know his weakness, but now that I have full health, I can take out Brightman fairly easily. Now that I kind of see his pattern in general, I can use the flush and then focus on avoiding his shots. I said focus on avoiding his shots. Not get hit by literally all of them. Wow. So, about being able to avoid all of those shots, yeah, that's a good joke. Now, if I could do this a bit more smartly, that would be pretty sweet. Okay, now I have him at a decent distance. No, I don't. I need to... I don't know. What did I do last time to handle him reasonably well? Because that sure isn't happening right here. Oh. Well, this is already going awful. I might as well take the time and try to find what the hell Skullman's weakness actually is. But I'm pretty sure I already tried everything that I could possibly think of. It's still not real. It was never bright. It can't be Toad, it can't be Dust, it can't be Dive, so it has to be Faro or Ring. And it's not Ring. So how the hell is it... I've got nothing. I've tried literally everything I can think of. Does he not have a weakness? Because I'm pretty sure he's one of the harder ones here. For me, at least. But then again, everything in this game looks to be horribly hard for me. And the dumbest thing is... I actually felt like I was doing slightly well against various bosses. And in general, I felt I could... maybe finally not suck at games that are not Mega Man 1 or 2. And then this happens, and I've got nothing. Okay, I'm going to start with Brightman, and I'm going to flush him away, easily. No stupid hits or anything. Okay, he's shooting me. So that gives me an ideal opportunity to get hit by bullets. Okay, he jumped. He jumped again. He stopped time again. Okay, he should die to that. Okay. That went much better than before. Now, I'm actually not going to do Drillman yet because... he is slightly easier than some of the others. Let's see if I can handle Dive Man with Dust. I mean, science points to no, because it's me playing this game. I'm not totally sold on how useful... I'm going to use an E-Tank, by the way. I'm not convinced how useful the Dust Shoot actually is against him, because his own shots actually do block the shots. Whereas with the Mega Buster, you kind of have an opportunity to destroy them while he's shooting at you. Who's next? Is it... Okay. In case it's ever relevant, Toadman is here. What is this? That was not what I asked for. I do need to figure out what his weakness is. For the sake of... Okay, by process of elimination, I can now conclude that... Well, I can't conclude anything yet, but I know that Toadman's weakness is Brill, so... I know that can possibly be the weakness of Skullman, though I'm still pretty confident in saying that I've tried everything and thus he just doesn't have a weakness, which can't be right. Dustman did not like rings, I believe. I mean, they're not the best weapon to fight him with. I mean, not that anyone cares because he dies pretty much way before he can kill you. Okay, then we have Ringman, and I believe he is weak to the Pharaoh shot. Quite so. Going to E-Tank, which may or may not be a bad idea. And there we go. So, I completely forget who the last one even is. But the weakness should be... Skullman. That can't be right, because his weakness was Brightman. Or maybe it's not his weakness, and he just... I don't know. He just happens to be the only one that's affected by it. What the hell? Also, this sewer was a good place to stop his time at. Sword made the fight about 10 times more annoying. So, what the hell? I'm going to go to Skullman now. Okay, so let me think. Toadman is weak to life itself. The Drill. Drill is weak to dive. Dive is weak to Dust. Dust is weak to Ring. Ring is weak to Pharaoh. Maybe. Pharaoh is weak to Bright. And Bright is weak to Toad. So, Skullman's own weapon is not a part of the cycle? What the hell? I mean... Yeah, that does not do damage to him. So that leaves me with what exactly to work with here. Not much. Yeah, he's as tough as ever. And... Okay, I have one E-Tank. I have two lives, and I'm confident I can do Drillman last without taking massive damage. I can beat him. Signs don't actually point to that, but I can beat him. No signs points to me being able to beat him. So, how are you supposed to deal with this guy? I'm actually getting extremely worried here. I mean, if I made a mistake somewhere in noting a weakness for them, I'd guess it'd have to be Pharaoh Man. Wow, I'm not even coming close to beating him. Like, maybe Pharaoh Man is not the weakness of Ringman. In which case, Ringman's weakness is something else, which is probably Skull. And in that case, Pharaoh Shot has to be the actual weakness of Skullman, right? But it's not really working against him. Like, at all. Yeah. He literally takes no damage from it. Okay, maybe if it's fully charged... No. Bloody hell, what do I do to beat this guy? These bullet patterns are not exactly the most agreeable either. But what the hell do I do to beat this guy then? Ugh. Okay. Maybe I have something here. He's going to eventually jump. He didn't eventually... Oh my god, what do I do? Well, I'll tell you what I'll do. First of all, I'm going to off-screen most of this because... Bloody hell, you don't need to see this for a third time. So, yeah. Alright. We're finally back. And... his weakness is supposedly Dust Shoot. Which I don't have. So, this is going to be extra fun. Yeah, that sure does work. What the hell? I'm going to use the E-Tank now. Waste my last used Dust Shoots on fucking nothing. Okay, just die. Okay, I have 2 lives. And I've beaten all of them. I have no E-Tanks, so... I need to deal with whatever this is, with pretty much no weaknesses. Okay, fireballs, purple balls rather. So far so good. There's probably going to be a second phase to this. I'm amazed I got hit. I don't know. I was amazed I didn't get hit before that. Some of these jumps were kind of miraculous. That was my second dumb hit. Maybe this is the only phase though, and the second phase goes to the next level instead. That's what I'm hoping for, because I don't think I can handle a second phase. No, there it is. And I can't hit him with my regular shots. Which means that he has a weakness of some sort. It's not that. What else can even hit him? Nothing. Is what. So I need to do some kind of weird... Alright, I forgot you can't actually cheat these bosses out with that anymore. I'm not sure what the weakness would be. It has to be something that can actually hit him. But... Also, I should be able to somehow get hits in on just in general. I should enjoy how I'm doing much worse at this phase already. Because at this rate, I'm actually going to die again. I really don't want to have to redo the Robot Masters. If I just took my time with this phase, I should never get hit. I say, as I'm getting hit constantly. One more hit. Now, can I hit you with a charge shot? We'll never find out because I fucking suck at this game. Well, this is my last shot. And if that doesn't work out, then I don't even know what to do anymore. What the actual fuck am I doing? How do I get hit so many times on something so simple? Ugh. I mean, this works for this phase, but I still pretty much did better when I wasn't doing that. Oh, why? Why do I do things? Well, there is no ending for Mega Man 4 this time, because I suck at this game. Okay, next time for realsies. Bye.